Okay, kids. I'm counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. Long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should...
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Shock Butt 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
That symbol before?
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not as bright?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Found a tech stash in Section 12. Junking it. Shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Thank you.
a chest containing special resources nearby. Approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need. They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group called the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're looking for AIM now.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is
Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Ant Hill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Ant Hill, a little home of misfits.
Thank you.
Hey, I could use your help.
Ah, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No. I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing.
Hey, I could use your help.
You are a lifesaver.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. You got a sec?
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
May I be of assistance? Greetings, first-time customer. Do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kinda sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. My programming leaves me enslaved to your desires. Excellent selection. I am glad I was allowed to fulfill my purpose.
Psst, don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, Avenger.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's...
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
My hero!
Dang, look at you! I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look.
My hero!
That was a good one.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute, but you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
attempts another calibration of the PIM particle machine. This chassis was created.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing PIM particles. Hope they get it up and running soon.
My calculations are correct.
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Good. Someone to hit.
Hostile!
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well.
All systems are go!
So you've been building the Resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans. One of our Resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Where do you think they're keeping the Inhumans?
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
Oh, you picked the wrong ship. Guy's not getting back up.
One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence. Careful. Might be a trap.
Stop the missing!
Jarvis? Any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. There is a chest with gear close by.
This is granted. Whatever's in there is yours now.
A special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Yeah.
Watch your back.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Visitors. You'll need to take out the security node. That did not go as planned. If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Come on, pal!
Did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why?
Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. Look for a chest with gear nearby. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring. Nicely done. You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster!
Is down. seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. An AIM unit took back control of an access point. Regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.